Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. Bionis and the Maconis. Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Eons have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
Advancing down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Zamban! We've been given the order to retreat. We're pulling back the line to Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or we can stay and fight.
What?
We may die if we take a stand here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future is ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado. I can tell by just looking at you.
Getting short-sighted in your old age, Dixon. I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
I should have known I couldn't talk sense into a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you. You'll need someone to drag your corpse on.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two! We've been ordered to pull back! I'm leaving!
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do without those?
The enemy's second wave is approaching!
It's now or never, Dunban. Let's show them what we've got. We'll give them a warm Homs welcome.
Acknowledged.
What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some godforsaken field. Nothing for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. Yeah. That should give me time to escape.
this, Thunderbolt!
Time is found! What a pain in the
hell!
You've got a nerve! Time is now!
Thunderbolt!
You managing, Dumbat?
You still got it!
All right! Last one!
The time is coming!
You got a nerve?
Yeah!
What?
The time is now! What a pain in the...
Good!
Mano!
Eat this, Thunderbolt!
I expected a tougher battle.
Right! Who else wants some?
I'll survive, no matter what!
Eat this, Thunderbolt!
Time is coming.
You got a nerve!
Time is now!
Manado! Buster!
Victory is ours! Right! Who else wants some?
The Mechon are hell-bent on taking us out.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit.
You heard him.
Dixon, Munkar, let's do this.
On you, but it's the Monado they're after. So have fun keeping them occupied for me. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Munkar, you dirty.
Now, don't worry. I'll organize your funerals. Well, see you, boys.
Wait.
Huh? If this is a joke, it ain't funny. Looks like this is it. At least we know our luck can't get any worse from here. Dumbat?
Dixon, take care of the survivors.
Dumbat, what are you playing at?
Those idiots. I'll just come and get the Monado when everything's quiet down a bit. That thing's gonna be mine!
Oh, no, please!
No!
Vile Mechon, if you think the Homs, the people of Bionis, are just waiting here for you to pick us off, you are sorely mistaken!
A Mekon M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. It's buckled. It's completely useless. Ugh. Huh? An M69! Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk!
Ryan! It's not a Mekon. It's just a Krabble. It was using the Mekon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away in top lift. When it's down, use your arts to finish it off.
I'm feeling it!
I'm powering up!
Let's keep up the pressure!
Hey, we can definitely do this! Win.
Thanks, Ryan. That was a close one.
Man, what were you doing wandering off by yourself? Stay where I can keep an eye on you. It's pretty dangerous outside of the colony. There are all kinds of monsters.
Yeah, but thanks to you, we got its shell. Everyone in the colony is going to be really happy.
I'm more worried about you than the shell. Oh, whatever. Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent weapon out of it. This scrap driver's excellent.
I just learned by watching Dixon make weapons.
Of course, Dunban's weapon still beats them all.
The Monado. I hope I can figure out the secret of his power one day.
You will, Shulk. Anyway, we better get back to the colony. If I'm late for drills again, old Squaretash is gonna kill me.
Squaretash? Oh, the Defense Force Colonel. He's pretty scary.
Tell me about it.
Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break.
Don't worry about it.
Let's get back.
Now it's Ryan time.
Ha! All right, I'm feeling it.
Bong!
Ha!
Ha!
I need to be even stronger.
Bunch of jokers.
Definitely do this!
Eat this!
Almost there!
Hammer!
This isn't going well.
Don't mess with the best.
Nice job.
Not lose our heads though.
Oh! All right,
bomb.
I'm feeling it.
Now it's right time.
Backslash! Eat this!
Don't mess with the best.
We can definitely do this.
Beat!
Bomb.
Come on, we can do it.
Wow, down!
Good job, everyone. Let's not lose our heads, though.
Hammer! Beast!
Right, bomb. You're a lifesaver.
Take this!
Eat this! Right, I'm feeling it.
All right, we can do it.
Hammer!
Yeah!
Boom! Now it's right time.
We can definitely do this!
We're gonna challenge.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Hammer!
Beat! Let's go! Let's keep up the pressure!
Right, you're a lifesaver.
Split edge!
Right, I can always count on you.
Nothing's gonna touch you as long as I'm around.
Here we are. I better stop in at HQ. You off to the weapon development lab?
Yeah, when I've sold any parts I can't use.
All right, see you later.
right there.